If I were to tell my employer that I wanted a better job and that I intended to spend my time trying to get one, my butt would be fired immediately. If I also said that I wanted my pay and benefits to continue while I sought a new job, I think they would laugh me right out of the door. Most people have that kind of employer. One who expects you to show up willing to work and to do what they pay you to do. Why is it, then, that we allow so-called public servants to keep their jobs while they spend their time with full pay and benefits campaigning for another job? We taxpayers are their employers. Are we such a nation of sheep that we allow this to happen? Just because it always has? I suggest that any public servant who declares their candidacy for a different office resign their current position upon declaration or legal filing of intention. When a public servant declares their candidacy for a higher office, their effectiveness in their current job ends. They shouldn't continue to receive pay and benefits. If they are so full of themselves that they think they're a shoo-in for election, then they should resign their freaking position and campaign full-time. Think what this would have meant during the last presidential cycle. In 2008, at least 5 U.S. senators, 2 House members, and 1 governor would have stopped feeding from the public trough. And today, because of the outcome, we would still have the same president, vice president, and secretary of state. As a plus, old Senator Flip-Flop would have still lost the election, but would have been relegated to watching the Arizona sunsets. And on the same subject, run for one office at a time, you greedy pieces of crap. You so-called public servants shouldn't be allowed to run for re-election to your current office while running for vice president, or running for re-election to the U.S. House while running for president. Decide what you want and get out of the other freaking race. If you truly believe in yourself and what you have to offer, and you're not just spouting campaign rhetoric, run for the office you want and let someone who wants to work in your position have an opportunity to do so. Otherwise, get your ass back and do the job to which you were elected, and shut up.